I'm John James. I approve this message.
Extremists like Kamala Harris would kill the auto industry with mandates and banning gas-powered cars. Then there's Carl Marlinga. Marlinga called the auto industry a dying industry, and Marlinga's right. If extremists like them get elected, the auto industry would die. Their policies would cause thousands of Michigan workers to be laid off, and those jobs would never return. They're environmental extremists. Marlinga and Harris must be stopped.